Hi everyone, welcome to this new video of Jugguser. Today we are going to do some country streak. So last time we did 14 good countries in a row. So let's try to beat this one. I have to put my here we go. My best is already here. That's very good. We just put it like that, and let's go. So if you don't know the idea of the country streak, you can watch my first video on this. But basically, you have to guess the country as much as possible. So we play a lot of rounds, no moving, because moving will be too easy. And we have to guess the country just by looking around. And every time we guess a good country, I increase my my count on the top. I should also open this window so I can change. Okay, I can change. And we keep going until we make a wrong guess. Okay, so we start. We already have first one. That's not very easy because that could be many things. So good thing it's the first one, because if it was like the 14th location, that would be bad. It's something somewhere here, I think. Can't tell which country exactly. I may go with Croatia, but very rural Croatia. Let's try there. No, it was okay. It was Romania. It was another one of the other possibilities I had in my mind. Okay, so let's go. This time we start in that city with the signs like this. I think it's Singapore. Okay, just finding the good country is enough. Hein, remember, we don't have to find the good street or whatever. The country is good. Okay, we have Spanish there. And we have the car, so it's probably Guatemala then. Yeah, probably Guatemala. Let's go for Guatemala. No need to spend too much time when the country is pretty much known. So I have two good guesses. Okay, it was in the north. Mm-hmm. These things could be Ukraine or Russia. Which one? I would go for Russia on this one. I just hope it's not Ukraine on a new road. Let's try here. Okay, good. It was Russia. France? Yes, France because of this. That's a French poll. It's used for the curves. There we go. So I keep going and I end the challenge, but we keep going. What is that? Why are you putting leaves on the roof like that? Okay, Thailand flag. I think it should be Thailand. I don't think I will find any Thai flag somewhere else. Yep. Close to Bangkok actually. Good one. Oh, we have fog in Bhutan now. I did not know that. Yeah, that's Bhutan. Okay, let's go. The mountains here. I don't know which town, so Bhutan, you can see also those things there. When there is a small bridge or whatever, they have a small yellow sign on it. Maybe with the number of the bridge, I don't know. And there is a kilometer post as well. So it is Bhutan, on the house, of course. The house is the best clue there. In Daga, something close. Okay, correct country again. We back with the car like in Guatemala. Is it Guatemala actually? It's a bit weird. Driving right, no, yes, driving right, okay. That's some kilometer. I would have preferred an actual kilometer post, but I think it should be Guatemala because of the car. I don't see another country that will fit this thing. So maybe in this part of the country, it's very flat here, I think. Let's see. No, it was again in the north. Still a good country. And now we are back. Now we are in Sweden this time. with some nice view. Pretty nice. A Swedish road like that, huh? When you have the dashed line on the sides. Looks northern, huh? It looks northern. Let's try on this road. Okay, very northern, but more close to Finland. Still a good country, that's what matters. Okay, nice. We have a nice view in an American city. Can I find a good city there? Native company. Low. Malcolm. Jersey. It's probably not New Jersey. Some FedEx trucks there. Not sure about the town. Maybe a flag. City preferred plumbing. That's nice, but I would like to know the city. Yeah, they don't show the city name. Do what you love. We work. Well, I don't know about the town. Philippines? Community? There is no town name somewhere. Again, FedEx. We have some bike routes, but I don't think I can use that. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's New York. It's something else. It could be actually it could be Los Angeles, huh? Somewhere in downtown Los Angeles. Is it? I don't know. I don't know those buildings, so I have no idea. Well, let's try Los Angeles, but I don't think that's a good city. Anyway, that's going to be the good town, the good country. And it was San Francisco. So I was right on the West Coast. But not on the city itself, which is not a problem in this challenge. Okay, we are in New Zealand, I think. New Zealand, somewhere. Could be in the Northern Island, but with some trees like this, I would go for Southern, but not too much. Something maybe in this area there. Yeah, I was right. It was Northern Southern Island. Okay, 10. Good. Let's hope I can get 5 more rounds. And at least reach the 15. Okay, what is this? That's weird. It looks like some bunker. Maybe not a bunker, but somewhere where a turret was positioned before. We can see some cross. But that's American, huh? It's probably Canada then. Maybe Newfoundland, let's see, the water is south. There is a name, I think, but I cannot... I think it's written something town. Eagletown? I don't know. Could be somewhere in this area. Maybe. Maybe it's Nova Scotia, who knows. But there is not a lot of trees. In the background we have a lot of trees actually. Yeah, it's just the coast. Okay, let's try Canada, let's try Nova Scotia. I just hope it's not Maine. Can I get a new a clue for the difference between USA and Canada? Not sure. Stop sign. I cannot see if it is English or French. Bikers. Yeah, for me, I would go for Canada on this one. Let's see. Yeah, it was Newfoundland. Huh? I was right. It was Newfoundland. Just the water was... We can see it south, but the coast was actually the east coast. And it was... Witless Bay. Okay. Not sure it was the name on the house. Okay, next one. With a road like that, it can only be Uruguay. With the three middle lines like this on the poor road. We're driving on the right or the left. I don't see. That's the front of the car, I think. So yeah, Uruguay, middle of nowhere near Uruguay. Literally, and there is no big clues for that, you know, the country, but for the rest you cannot see anything. Okay, now we are driving left. Probably South Africa, looking at the camera quality. It's a bit metal. Metal with a E at the end. Yeah, it's some Dutch, Africans or whatever. So it is South Africa. Let's try in this area. Oh, not at all. Not the good area. Still a good country. Close to Botswana. It was surprising to see some green landscape like that close to Botswana. It was probably taken in winter. Oh, nice rainbow. Double rainbow. Look at this. Very nice. Okay. So where are we? Oh, I think that's Finland. The road like that. The lines. Yellow and white. Yeah, that's probably Finland. Somewhere in the north, I guess. And all the birch trees as well. I will try not this area because there is a tree. So maybe here. Let's try there. Okay. It was close to the other one in Sweden. Very similar. In the area. Not that similar in the landscape. The Swedish one was quite different. But at least this one had a nice rainbow. And of course, the last one, because it's going to be very hard to find, I think. It's always like that, and when I'm going to reach my best score, I get a round like this. Okay, so the sun is north. It could actually be New Zealand, in some small road. Because New Zealand has some low quality pictures, even blurries. This one is not blurry, but it's not... the new cameras, I think. Especially because of that blurry circle on the top. You can see a circle like that. Because the camera on the top was a lower one. Yeah, I would go for New Zealand on this one. Well, we have some things like that. We are driving left because we can see this one is facing us when this one is back. We can see the back of it, so we are drawing on the left. So that's pretty much confirming we are somewhere here, maybe Australia, but... It could be... No, I don't think it could be South Africa. We go for New Zealand. Let's see. I hope it's good. Okay, good. Not a good island, but good country. So we are now at 15. And we keep going. Okay. Denmark. Yep, Denmark sign behind the... this one. We can see some road numbers, but it's too far. This thing is not helping for the number. So let's go for Denmark. Maybe in the middle of this part. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. French signs, yes. What to say more? That this car has the old plate, but the picture is quite old as well. It may be then 10 years old already. It's not surprising to see some yellow plates in France. Actually, my Fender still has the yellow plate. So it's not that rare. Okay, nowhere. It's pretty much middle of nowhere in the field. Maybe in the center like this. Okay, more eastern, but still good. And good country, of course. Okay, so this one is either Canada or Greenland, so no, it's going to be a bit hard. Okay, no, well, it's not that hard actually, we have the flag of Canada. So that makes it everything easier, but no, which one? I don't know if we are in... I think it's Nunavut, somewhere in the very northern part. It could be Resolute Bay. The city is the village. Let's call this a village. It's on the west. And we are close to the water, so no, it's not here. Westfield not as well. It could be Cambridge Bay, maybe. Oh yeah, it can be here. Let's see. Without something like that. Nice. We got a perfect. Non-moving perfect is always the best. Okay. Oh, is that a plate? Not sure, there is no numbers. It's Spanish, yes. Because Colombia has plates on the side, but it's clearly not Colombia for me. It would be something like maybe Bolivia or Peru. To be confirmed, we will see. But this one has a plate, I don't know. Maybe it was a truck from Colombia that someone did by here, but then he removed the plate on the side. Speaking of plate, there is no plates in the back, so whatever. Okay, alcalde. So this is some political stuff. Alcalde is like a mayor, and it's very common in Peru to find this, but it can also happen in Colombia. We have some street name, but it's blurry. I wanted to have at least a one sign, regular sign, to see if there is the black and white pole, but we don't have anything like that. So either Peru or Bolivia for me. Both countries are a valid choice. Northern Chile, I'm not sure. Northern Chile is more white than red on the soil. When the red soil is something like this, following the mountain like that. And there, can we see something interesting? MDR YT. It's about seeds. So this is alcalde. Okay, well, I'm not sure, but I will go for Peru on this one. Do we see a? We see the car like that, yeah, regular car. Okay, let's try Peru, but it could be Bolivia. Cepsa. This guy looks very Bolivian, I don't know. The Peruvian people are not that different, I think. What is that? Israel? No. Is that's maybe a one. Aoku. Oku. Oh, I don't know. I don't know, it's very very tough on this one. Okay, let's see. Ah, yeah, it's very very hard to make a choice. I know Bolivia has so many buildings like this. The red bricks, but Peru can have some as well. I know now that I'm looking at around, I may go for Bolivia on this one. I have no idea, no way to know which country it is. I will go for Bolivia, maybe somewhere in Oruro, maybe. Potosí could be another choice. La Paz, no, it's not big. It's a bit dry. Yeah, it could be Bolivia, let's see. Okay, it was near Potosí, good. I almost went for Peru at start. Huh? Okay, one more and I get 20. And we have Tunisia played, so we have the 20. Let me be sure. We don't see the bars. No, okay, it's not Senegal, it is Tunisia. So why I know, because the plate is red and black, which is used in Tunisia. You can also see some French signs. This one is a French curve sign on the road as well. The painting is French, and it's very common to find them in countries that were under French domination before. So Tunisia is a good. Is one of them. It was south of Djerba. Okay, and we have 20. Nice. Well, keep going. You can still go. Okay, this one is like the first one. Ah, no, this time we have Cyrillic. So this time we may be able to find the country. I will go for Serbia, but it could be Montenegro. Yeah, the yellow signs that are typical of this country, those countries there. So Montenegro, Serbia, North Macedonia, maybe? Maybe not. So Proda, I don't know what is this. There is something in front. Proda, she. Ah, we have another one, but it's yeah, it's hard to tell. What is this? Looks like a total gas station advertising. Petrol. I don't know if we can find something to make difference between Serbia and Montenegro. The plates, maybe. I know Serbia has a something like a shield on the plates. Maybe Montenegro doesn't have. What do we have more? Yeah, nothing more special. Yeah, this one is going to be another hard one. Because both countries use Cyrillic there. It's one of those two countries. It's hard to know because it was one single country before. And they kept the same signs and everything. So it's very hard to know just by looking at the road and the signs. Novo. I'm very tempted to go for Montenegro on this one. Maybe this thing can help, I don't know. Oh wait, we have this. Zid. I don't know. That tells me nothing as well. Okay, well, Serbia or Montenegro, one of those. Mm-hmm. So what do you think? You can write in the comments before looking at the guess I will do if you were taking Serbia or Montenegro before. Let's see who was going to keep going or who was going to stop now. Maybe I'm going to stop now as well. Ah yes, there is something that can be used. It's what Pizza Guy says, the rift. It's some artifact on the camera. There is no rift there. So it's maybe Serbia then. Let's try Serbia. I wanted to go to Serbia at first. And looking at the landscape, I would go for Serbia more than Montenegro. So let's try. Yes, good. It was actually Serbia. Okay, so if you were thinking about Serbia, then you were right. Okay, back to something very similar. Maybe not Serbia this time, but it looks very close, huh? It looks nice actually. Very nice place. River in the valley. Is that a mosque? It looks like a mosque. Oh wait, that's Turkey then. This thing is Turkish as well as... it could be Turkey, yes. Somewhere in the mountains in the north. Northern Turkish mountains. That would make sense. What is that? Some iron bars. Yeah, I think it's somewhere in the mountains here. Let's try this road. Okay, good. Not a good road, but good country. We'll keep going. Okay, this time we have Spanish. I think. Puente L. Okay, L is Spanish. This time we are in Peru. You know, you see this? The black and white strips like that. It's sunny in Peru when you are in Southern America. So there is no doubt anymore. Good thing we have this because the landscape is quite different from what I have in mind in Peru, but it could be in the northern part of the mountains, like this. Actually, it was in the southern part, but it makes sense because it was in the Amazonian part of the country, because behind the mountains we have the forest. Okay, this one, I think I got this place like 4 or 5 times already, no? But I'm not sure about the country. I think it was Montenegro? Oh, wait. I got it so many times, but I forgot where it was. It's again in this area. We don't have the rift, no. Well, crap, where is this? I completely forgot, I got it so many times, I completely forgot where is it. It's something close to a big town. It doesn't look like a big town at first sight, but it is a big town. It could be actually Podgorica, but I don't think it's right there. We can try to find a good street. We have the railroad close, which is going northwest, so it's not this one. And apparently it's not in this town because there is no other railroads, so maybe not Montenegro. Could it be in Macedonia? It could be Macedonia. Not sure again, but it could be here. Okay, let's put it there for now. What do we have more? Croatia? Not sure. I don't think it's Zagreb. Huh? It wasn't a big city. Zagreb is a big one. It was like a capital, but not a big one. It's like Podgorica. Beograd, I think it's very big. It's bigger than what I think. Well, we can still try to find some railroad, but I'm not convinced about this one. There is one here. No, it's not good. No, maybe it's Skopje then. We'll see. It could be Skopje. What are the possibilities here for the road? Is the street going up to... or is there a stop? I don't know. Because there is this street there that could be a good choice, but it's stopping here. It's not good. Maybe here? No, it's not that good. Ah, it could be this one. Maybe. Yeah, let's try there. Okay, it was this one. Not a perfect, but very close. Well, it was a repeat for me, so I just didn't remember the town immediately, but then I could remember it was here when I saw the street with the good railroad. Okay, this one is another repeat for me, but I know this island anyways. It's very specific. Huh? It's somewhere here. Which one now? I think it was this one. I think it's here. It was not here, but it was a good island. And this is Colombia, if you don't know. The country here is Colombia. So if I was guessing in somewhere here, it was still good because that's the same country. It's not from Nicaragua. This island and this island as well. Two islands here from Colombia. Okay, 25. Oh, back in the Balkan. I think it is. Oh, nice clouds there. Where is the sun? Sun is behind the clouds, probably here, so southern. But that's totally Europe, so we are again in the Balkans, but again another country to guess like this. Yeah, it can be hard. Huh? Montenegro, Serbia, North Macedonia, maybe Croatia. Bosnia is not on Street View, so it's not possible to get it. Albania, I don't think so. We can check the plates. We can try to check the plates. It's only white. Yeah, it's only white. If it was Albania, we would get some red, I think. Or maybe an Italian plate because they have tons of Italian plates, Italian cars in Albania. But no, it could be so, yeah, Montenegro, Serbia, Macedonia, one of those. Hein? Right. Okay, so what do we have? We have mountains. In the east, we have a long mountain like that. In the south, we have some mountains as well. In the west, we have mountains, and in the north, we have mountains. Okay, that's very helpful. Well, at least we are not near the coast. Except if the coast itself is a mountain, yes. So it could totally be here as well. I don't know. But again, that's the same countries that are getting... I got difficulties there. I wish this car was closer for the plate. The truck has nothing interesting. I guess we go for Serbia again. Yeah. Let's try Serbia again. I don't see the rift. Here. Ah, it was Macedonia this time. Okay, well, that's the end of the streak. But that's good, 25. We did a best score here. Even more good guesses than the previous video. So that's my current best streak for now. I have another one which is 59, but it was made on stream, so the chat is helping me. But there I have actually alone, and there is no help to help me. Okay, so that's it. 25, we're back on zero on this one. There we go. So hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question or anything to say, you have the comments for that. Go ahead to make some. And that's it. So thank you for watching and see you next time.